So this is my game, Get That Banana. It's a platformer where you're a cat and you have to get the banana through three levels. That orange right there kind of just changed your color outfits at though. You got the variable. The hardest part of this game was probably making sure that when he walks, he doesn't walk, like when he goes right, he'll turn left. It kept like not saving and just not even working, so.
So how do you win your game, Wally?
You have to get banana in three levels. But, you know.
So you have to get at least three bananas?
Like, there's three levels, and then you get one banana per level.
Okay. So how do you change the score for the banana? What programming concept is that?
Well, you just kind of go on the sprite banana and be like, if touching sprite one.
But what is the score?
The variable.
And they be on Stroud, that program this game, and basically the point is to get to red apple five times in a row without dying once, which is pretty hard. And if you hit the blue lines, then your score goes up. And the blue lines will be so we can add score, because usually I didn't have blue lines.
Instructions, arrow key to move, R reset and level, I suggest you see,
you use them.
In the last level, the corn is hidden. You have to find it, have fun.
It wasn't too hard, but the most difficult part was probably, I'm not really sure actually, probably programming the last level because the corn has to be hidden and it moves different places also.
What bit of code are you most proud of, Shane?
Probably the starting screen whenever the turkey goes across the screen in the very beginning.
Okay. What did you learn about overcoming problems through playing?
A lot of times the bear would just fall through the platform and I would have to like make it so when he touches the platform he'll have to like float above it just a little bit. And also when the bird, like before, you could just like fly straight through the bird. And like, yeah, I don't think you get to see the bird because it goes nuts. But
so you had to come up with some creative solutions though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Was that frustrating at times?
A lot of times.
But was it rewarding when you made a game that actually worked?
It doesn't really work though either.
Well, we're not done. Yeah, you're not done yet.
Yeah.